Story: The Parrot Who Wouldn't Talk by Ruskin Bond. When I was growing up in Missouri, almost all our neighbors kept a pet parrot or parakeet. Sometimes this bird would learn to talk. They would say things like, "Study, child, study," or "Don't be greedy," or "Don't be greedy." These words and phrases were, of course, learned after some member of the household and repeated them many times in front of the bird. But our parrot refused to talk. Aunt Ruby had bought it from a bird catcher who sold caged birds. Though Granny and Grandfather were not happy about keeping caged birds as pets, Aunt Ruby insisted on keeping the birds and teaching it to talk. But the bird immediately disliked my aunt.